肉啊。So, partly, we make our set list up because, I mean, you know, it's thematic, and we have lots of discussions about this. It takes weeks. And then I change it as soon as we get to the gig. And these guys say, why did you even consult me? But it has to do with what key we're in, what mood we're in, and of course what instrument we're playing and how well the banjo has stayed in tune. So, with luck, we're going to play another song now that involves the banjo. It is in the same key as the last song, but it is here in this set because we love the song and it's in our new group of songs about older sea captains who are supposed to be giving it up but aren't.
I know this song.
Stan chose this song at least 20 years ago, and it obviously didn't apply then and doesn't apply now. But he loves this song. It's written by John Hartford.
You know, when I chose this song, the reason I chose it was because it reminded me of my father.
Ah, see? Well,
20 years ago.
20 years ago. And the age difference between you and your father was... Okay, so...
Well, I like splash coffee on Fridays and a well-done T-bone steak. Like a red dress and a pearly white suit and a flash of a pretty brown leg. Well, back in the 30s, you know, running in the Pittsburgh train, in an inspection office in Louisville, had a desk for a very short time. Played in the band on two different boats, working on his Christmas line. And long ago he played a ragtime, he had a soft shoe on a riverboat down in New Orleans. Back before World War II, he's just a fella works on the river all like black paddle wheel. You say he's old fashioned. Big deal, it's too thick to navigate. It's too thin to plow, so let him go on, Mom. Don't put him down for it now. Says he don't miss it at all. Still goes out and he makes a few trips in the summer and in the fall. All the railroad trains, the buses and the planes, and all the slack. He's been watching all them river towns slowly turn their backs. He's just a fella works on the river on a lap by paddle wheel. You say he's old fashioned, but that ain't no big deal. It's too big to navigate. But he's the happiest. man around. Got him in a believer. Old man are back in style now. You see the oyster they do. And it's a painful day to skin. I don't talk.